weapons.
The X-47B is an unmanned combat air system carrier being developed by Northrop Grumman for the U.S. Navy. The strike fighter-sized unmanned aircraft is currently in its demonstration phase. The unmanned aircraft was first developed as part of the X-47 program. Airworthiness of the X-47B unmanned combat air system demonstrator was developed at an estimated cost of $813 million. The aircraft performed a successful initial test flight at Patuxent River, Maryland, U.S. in July 2012. The X-47B is expected to enter active naval service by 2019. Design and features of the X-47B. The tailless unmanned aircraft is 11.63 meters long and has a wingspan of 18.92 meters. The shape of the aircraft is designed for stealth or low observable relevant requirements. The weapons bay can carry 2,000 kilograms of weapons. Operations of the computer-controlled X-47B UCAS are smart and its flight control system is autonomous. The navigation of the UCAS is controlled by a hybrid global positioning system vision-based system. The flight path is pre-programmed and its operations are monitored by a mission operator. The UCAS is equipped with electro-optics, infrared, synthetic aperture radar, inverse SAR, ground-moving target indicator, electronic support measures, and maritime moving target indicator sensors. The UCAS-D will feature both probe and drogue of the U.S. Navy and boom receptacle mechanisms of the USAF for autonomous air refueling. X-47B engine and performance details. The X-47B is powered by a Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW220U engine and exhaust system. The aircraft has a high subsonic speed of approximately 0.5 Mach and range of roughly 3,889 kilometers. The UCAS can fly up to a maximum altitude of 12,190 meters. Two autonomous jet-powered X-47B aircraft were built under the UCAS-D program. The two demonstration vehicles have similar design and hardware features, however, only one is equipped to test aerial refueling tasks. They can accommodate various kinds of sensors for reconnaissance, intelligence, and surveillance, and have space for weapon systems. Payload is not installed on the demonstration units. The first X-47B, including structural proof testing, was completed by October 2009. Named Air Vehicle 1, the aircraft was transferred to Edwards Air Force Base for flight testing in July 2010. The second aircraft, named AV-2, arrived at the base for testing in March 2011. General characteristics: length 11.63 meters, wingspan 18.92 meters extended, 9.41 meters folded, height 3.10 meters, wing area 88.59 meters squared, empty weight 6,350 kilograms, max takeoff weight 20,215 kilograms, power plant 1 Pratt & Whitney F100 220U turbofan, performance maximum speed subsonic. Cruise speed Mach 0.9, high subsonic. Range 3,889 kilometers. Service ceiling 12,190 meters. Armament: two weapons bays providing for up to 2,000 kilograms of ordnance.
For more videos like this one, be sure to subscribe. And also, like this video while you're at it. Thanks for watching.